Hello everyone, we're coming back again. In this episode, we're gonna see the beauty of Le Mayeur's painting that are displayed in Le Mayeur's museum in Sanur. Then, we're gonna introduce you to one of the pro surfers from Bali, Muklis Anwar. And lastly, we're going to meet friends of mine from Bisnet Denpasar to hang out together at Kedai Cereng, a unique restaurant with typical Central Java theme. So, here we go, and stay tuned on Bali AMPM. Long time ago, Bali Island is worldwide known for its spectacular beauty, not only by tourists, but also international artists. One of them is a painter named Adrien-Jean Le Mayeur de Nepre. Le Mayeur, a Belgian painter from Brussels, he first came to Bali in 1932. He got acquainted with a 15-year-old legong dancer, Mi Pollock, who later on became Le Mayeur's model for his paintings. After 3 years of their togetherness in work, in 1935, Le Mayeur and Mi Pollock got married. Le Mayeur kept on painting with his wife as a model. A sum of money that he earned from his works was always kept aside and used to decorate and beautify their house. While the work pieces that they considered best were kept unsold for their private collections.
I know this place because I read it in a book and I knew it was a Belgian artist who was married with a Balinese woman, and there was a museum on the beach. So we are walking around the beach and we thought, here it must be.
We were given a little bit of information before we came online when we did some reading, but we've mostly learned the story just walking around and reading all of the signs.
Le Mayeur was getting well known for his works, and it became a great news for the first president of Indonesia, Insinyur Soekarno. In 1957, he assigned the Minister of Education, Teaching and Culture, Mr. Bahdir Johad, to meet Le Mayeur and plan to build a museum. Then, Le Mayeur had conveyed all his possessions, including the land, his house, with all of its contents to Mi Pollock as a gift. And at the same moment, Mi Pollock then conveyed what she had inherited from her husband to the government of Indonesia to be used as a museum. On 31st May 1958, the 78-year-old painter passed away and was buried on Brussels. Mi Pollock took care of her house, which had become a museum, until her death on 28th July 1958, in the age of 68 years old.
We really liked the museum. I thought we quite liked the museum. The story was quite interesting, yeah, epic almost. I like the idea of Le Mayeur and his Mi Pollock. It was quite enchanting almost.
So far we think it's beautiful. I love the art. It's fantastic, very well done, and not what we're used to in Canada at all. So I have a lot of appreciation for what's been done here.
I really like it. It's really nice to see a little bit more of Indonesian culture aside from the beach.
we are entering the exhibition room. There are 88 collections on this museum, divided into paintings and non-paintings. Among them are made of five materials, as painting on canvas, on hardboard, on plywood, on urfa, and painting on coarse plate work. There are also household equipment such as chairs, tables, wardrobe, desks, and many more.
I think it's beautiful. I always read in the books earlier days, and I saw the pictures, and I like it as a boy. I painting the Balinese woman because I thought they are beautiful.
This little wider room was the ex-art studio, the place for painting with Nipolok as a model. After becoming a museum, this room was often used as a dining room to entertain visitors on special order. This activity was then realized that it would harm the safety of the collections, so that a Bali Nights Cafe was later erected instead, located at the eastern side of the museum. This relatively small room used to be the Mayeur's bedroom, a bed that had already broken and now has been removed. In the middle of the room, with its upper ends toward east, and a few paintings as well as photographs of Lemayeur and Nipolok hanging on the wall. So, if you want to enjoy the beauty of Lemayeur's painting, pull over along the way of Sanur Beachfront, right at Hang Tuah Street to reach this museum.